Deontay Wilder's dad once trainer fired after loss to Zihei Zhang adds to boxer struggles.